Actually, regardless of what all the other guys say, I've known Tony longer than all of them. He was still in the cadets. The first man that I met, and he took me into Julie's cafe, and he introduced me to some wonderful names: Jimmy Kennedy, Michael Carr, Tommy, all those great war year writers, and who became my friends, and that was my home from then on. But I have great fond memories of Tony and Lee, and thanks for tonight. It's been absolutely wonderful. Yeah. Really enjoyed it. So please, join me. I need this help. Tony, you have to bugger me up completely. All this downtown crap. Here we go. Should I go?